Ok.
How's everybody doing? Hopefully everybody's having a great day. So here we go, my G's, another one in the books. This one is a big one. This one is a three-story condominium. We're gonna do the ceilings, walls, doors and casings only. No baseboard. Owner's gonna be replacing all the baseboard and all the flooring. As you can see, he said we don't have to cover anything, but we just threw some drops so we don't make a mess. So as you can see, my G's, we cover the fans, the lights. Since we're gonna be spraying the doors, we cover those mirrors. We took off all the doorknobs on the doors. We took off the switch plates. When you're gonna cover the ceiling, make sure it's pretty tight. But since you're not gonna be spraying the walls, as you can see here, you just cover it. Just make sure it's covered good. It doesn't have to be pretty tight because you'll be taking it off. And you'll be doing the walls by hand, brush and roll. As you can see on this bathroom, we just threw a curtain on the top, so we can spray the ceilings and the doors. We'll be taking it off and doing the walls by hand, brush and roll.
Si tienes línea allí?
All the closets are gonna be white, complete, ceilings and walls.
$550.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Oh, that's the tent, that big tip.
tacos.
So here, my G's, the ceilings, the doors, and casings, they're done. They're finished. Finished product. Looks beautiful. Looks nice and clean. So as you can see, we spray the ceilings. We spray the doors and casings. And the wall's going to be brush and roll. The ceilings and the closets were flat white. Trim, which is casings and doors and railing, semi-gloss. This one was the first floor. This one is the second floor. As you can see, all the doors and ceilings are finished. We're gonna be removing all the plastic from the walls, paper, tape, and we'll be cutting and rolling.
Los que no tengo un freno, de los besos.
this one, my G's, is a simple video. How to make a straight, sharp line using tape and caulking. First, you're gonna make a straight line with the tape. Then, you're gonna put caulking on the seam. The best caulking is the transparent one. This one is a white because the wall is not that dark, so blend in pretty good. Make sure it goes in to the tape. Better if you use a wet rag so you can leave it clean. Remove all the extra caulking. Next step, my G's, paint it. Make sure you guys let it dry for at least 5-10 minutes the most. You can't let it dry completely because you're not gonna have that straight line. The caulking still has to be wet. Then, my G's, you're gonna remove the tape when it's still wet, especially if it's like a corner or an edge. When you remove the tape, make sure you guys remove it against the painted wall. As you can see here, I'm pulling against the wall. Damn, look at that sharp line. That's beauty of nature. Make sure you guys remove the tape the opposite of the painted wall. Because if you remove it pulling into the painted wall, the caulking is going to go to the painted wall. You're not going to have that straight line. Wow, that's beautiful. Look at that sharp line. So that's it, my G's. I got the full video coming up next. A full interior. Three-story. Ceilings, walls, doors. Pretty much everything. That's it, my G's. It's a wrap for this one, too. Everything's done. The ceilings, the closets, the doors, the walls, everything. Like I said, the owner will be replacing all the flooring, everything. All the carpet is gone. All the tile is gone. He said we don't have to cover anything, but we still threw some drops so we don't make a mess everywhere. As you can see, it's like a light gray on the walls, flat ceilings, and white doors. We're not gonna be doing baseboards. I believe the flooring guys are gonna put new baseboards. But the price was $4,300 for all ceilings, all walls, and all doors and casings. Owner bought paint. We threw supplies, which is tape, paper, plastic, rolling naps. And the owner bought paint. I believe it's that bear from Home Depot, Ultra. That's a pretty high quality paint. Damn, looks beautiful. Wow. Came out really nice, you guys. We did the back of the fridge too. We end up putting two coats on the walls and two coats on the ceilings. Look at that straight line. Beautiful. Beautiful. Like I said, this is a three-story. I believe it's three bedroom and three bath. Normal kitchen, laundry, living area. two staircases. It was pretty big. So that's it. That's it, my G's. I'll talk to you guys on the next one. Hopefully, everybody's having a great day. And like I said, if you're not having a great day, make it happen. Make it a great day. I'll talk to you guys on the next one. Peace out. A rato. Acelérense, acelérense.
Chao.